Consider yourself a hero?
No, I just consider myself, I was, like I said, in that cage, and I had the opportunity to either act or act or not act. And I chose to act, because either way, in my mind, I saw if I don't act, it's death. If I do act, I have a stronger possibility of living than just letting him come through the door. So I just see myself like as a regular guy. Yeah.